Hey, what's up guys? Triple Ben Gaming here. Just want to say welcome to the Halloween special. This is the second video. In the first one we played Dead Space. If you haven't seen that, I'll put a link on your screen as well as in the description below. And today we're going to be playing Into the Dead, which is basically a game in a zombie apocalypse, and what you do is run for your life. It's available on Android and iOS. It's free to play and to download, and let's do this! So let me go ahead and say that I love this already. The details that have been put into the graphics and sounds just make this a very realistic experience. Of course, I have not been in a real situation where I had to outrun zombies. Yeah, it feels real, and this is basically what I would imagine myself doing in a given zombie apocalypse world. And I can't help but feel that this scene was inspired, or the game environment was inspired by The Walking Dead Season 2. Oh shit, get away from me! No! Okay, close to 800 meters on our first run. So as I was saying, the game environment reminds me of Season 2 of The Walking Dead, with in Herschel's farm when they are outrun by zombies and they gotta run for it. And I believe they got separated into groups. Big, big Walking Dead fan here. And if you guys are a fan as well, whether it's the comics or the TV show, let me know in the comment section below. Would love to hear from you. And right now I'm just showing you some of the weapons you can acquire in the game. You can also get dogs to help you out on your escape. Man's best friend, right? You can also customize zombies with coins that you can earn while playing the game. And let's go for a second run. This time I equipped the gun. You can do that at the start of each session, as well as get some other perks like for example, a head start or an ammunition boost, or get a dog to help you out. And using coins that you can either buy with real money or earn them by completing the in-game tasks and achievements. So now we have a gun. Hopefully we can go further. Out of my way. I'm not saving the bullets. We have 4 bullets left. That's not good news. Whoop. Little hop over the fence. 1 bullet left, but we already did better than our first run, which is great. Let's save that bullet and try to... Damn you! No! I shot you! Damn! So as I'm sure you guys can tell, it's a pretty fun game. And right now you can see some of the achievements in the game. We managed to complete 2 of them. Let's go for a third and last run. Also guys, I'm wondering what costume are you gonna be dressing up as this coming up Halloween? Let me know in the comment section. Let's do this one more time. 12 bullets, and I'm gonna be more careful with the bullets now. Nice try. I tend to think from time to time, if there was a zombie apocalypse to ever happen or take place, how would it start? And I can't help it but think it would be done by some sort of biotech company that screwed something up. But the fun part is I get to ask you guys. So, if a zombie apocalypse was to ever take place, how do you think it would happen? What would be the cause? Let me know your opinion or theories in the comment section. I would love to read them and, you know, have a little discussion. Out of my way, you! Alright. We just broke our previous record. It's looking good. 4 bullets left. How far can we make it? Not very far, I'm afraid. Run, run! As you run further in the game, there are more zombies. Are you kidding me? A cornfield? Are you for real? No! Fuck! And with that brutal fate, we come to the end of this video. If you guys have played the game as well, you can post your score in the comment section. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and comment. You can also check out some of my other videos, and I would love to have you subscribe as well. And until next time, keep playing!